Meanwhile, the packages were safely sent off today on a Caribbean Airlines flight.
Early Friday morning, the packages were transported to the Chetty Jackson International Airport and loaded onto a Caribbean Airlines flight to Cuba in the presence of the Public Service Minister. Minister Sarah Bohali explained the reason for the delay in sending relief to the students.
We were sort of delayed because we wanted to hear directly from the Cuban authorities as to exactly what is the issue or the state of education and schools in Cuba at this particular point. Last Wednesday, they did an official announcement where they said that school was not closed completely, that there are different ways that they're dealing with it given the COVID-19 situation. And based on that, we recognize that yes, the student couldn't come home at this particular point, but it would be best if the care packages go.
It should be noted that the academic course has not been suspended, as it is continuing under the modality of distance learning and will conclude in July as foreseen. The Department of the Educational Department of MINSAP, the Cuban Ministry of Health, has emphasized that the appropriate adaptations carried out and extracurricular activities will be used as a way of partial evaluation. For InfoHub, Anara Khan.